sad story. Let me tell you about the time. Once upon a time, I was working in a strip club, and I seen girls that was hella ugly, but they were still making more money than me because they had big old butts, and my ass didn't look like that. I mean, I was purring, my outfit was on deck, I smelled good, my underarms were clean, everything was clean, you know what I'm saying, skin smooth and all that, but I still wasn't making that much money because I ain't had no ass like that. And then, so as I lay on my stomach to get my ass done, while she was shooting whatever the crap she was shooting on my ass, I was feeling so nauseous and I was so lightheaded, and I was actually losing like respiration. That's how you say it, respiration. Like I couldn't breathe, and I told her like I feel like I can't breathe. And, oh God! While she was shoving the silicone up my ass, on my ass, the pain was unbearable. It was just like, it was like pulling a tooth with no anesthesia and everything. It was just the most terrible pain I ever went through. Like, I felt like it felt so hot, like putting an iron on my ass. Like, Lord, I really felt like I was going to die. But luckily, Jesus loved me and I didn't. Now I got a fat ass. Shorty in jail now, because, you know, she killed somebody. But...